Wonderful how a train wreck brought us together, isn't it, Marie?
It's even more wonderful, Travis, that this war can't keep us apart. Oh, listen to those soldiers.
Drink, baby. Here's to France. May she never grow old.
Vive la France.
So is your old man.
I think Al's been imbibing in too much French patriotism.
Old Travis, I wish we were in Berlin tonight.
Sweetheart, you're homesick for some of your own music, aren't you?
It isn't the music, Travis. It's the possibility of being interned as a spy. Or separated from you. That's what's worrying me.
Oh, no. Don't you worry, honey. Why, you speak perfect English. Anyone would take you for an American girl. If necessary, why not take a good old American name? And who could guess you're a Fräulein?
Elle est jolie, la petite. Hein?
Pas mal, pas mal. C'est la guerre, mon vieux. On prend cela pour la France, va.
What do you think he's trying to tell me?
He said to kiss me for France.
Oh, he did?
Mm-hmm.
Say, that's not a bad idea.
Ooh la la!
Ça, c'est bien, mon Picasso.
Très bien, Picasso.
Ça, c'est très bien.
Oh, my, mon vieux. Ça, c'est très bien.
You know, I always did like the French people.
Travis, if you'll hurry, I'll serve breakfast in your room this morning.
Hey, that's a great idea, honey. If I can get this fellow Al up. Sleep all day?
No, I'll leave that to you.
Yeah. Yeah. Say, Al, what's wrong with you anyhow?
Ain't nothing wrong. Just been doing a lot of heavy thinking lately, that's all.
Oh. I thought it was agreed when I brought you over here. If there was any heavy thinking to be done, I do it.
Stop kidding. The whole world's on fire. And here we are, playing hide-and-go-seek with your father's dough, pretending you're studying art or something.
Oh, I know what's wrong with you. You're just lonesome for that taxicab stand in New York City.
I told you what's wrong. It ain't decent the way we're acting. Playing ring around the rosy in a cemetery.
Well, what do you want to do? Step in and win the war? Is that the big idea?
It ain't a question of winning the war, Travis. Why, this war is more than just a fight. It's more like a funeral. And everybody ought to either be in the procession or in the hearse.
Ho, ho, ho. Here you are, my hero. Drink, for tomorrow you may be vaccinated.
I'm not drinking, thank you.
Well, a little more for me.
I may be goofy, but if you ask me, I think you're a funny sort of an American.
Don't crack that way, Al. Nobody, not even my pal, can get away with that.
Listen here. A lot of fellows are coming 3,000 miles to get in this scrap. What kind of guys are we? Are we scared?
Dramatic about it.
Read that.
Well, that's interesting. I suppose now is the time for all good citizens to come to the aid of their, something or other. What is it, you know?
You can laugh all you want to. But here's what I've done.
You can't do this, Al. Listen, old fellow. You can't go without me. You haven't forgotten. We promised to stick together.
The only way we can stick together, Travis, is for you to go my way.
I know. I should go, Al. I want to go. Can't. You haven't forgotten Marie. The girl I love. Don't you understand? The girl I'm going to marry is a German.
Don't let me.
staring at the soldiers. Who are you looking for? Well, if you must know, I'm looking for an American soldier. Well, that ought to be easy. There are only 2 million of them over here. Really? I thought there were more. Now, tell me the sad story. I don't think you'd be interested in my story.
Here.
Girls, girls.
Well, you're the next act on the bill. What are you sitting in here for? Come on, hurry on.
That girl in the center. She looks familiar. Sure, I believe that I know her. I do know her. Little German girl on the wrong side of the lines?
Why, I'm just here with the show. We're leaving for another cab tomorrow.
Come, sit down. You see, I haven't forgotten you. Still carry the souvenir of our last meeting. The souvenir that your young American friend so graciously gave me. You kept me waiting a long time. But I think you'll grant me an interview tonight.
Why, that's impossible. I have to rehearse with the other girls.
You'll meet me here at 1 o'clock. It might save you some very embarrassing questions concerning your identity. Besides, I might forget to ask you about your passports and other identification.
But I...
You'll be here. A little German girl. You know, I hope for her own sake that her passports are in order. She's to blame pretty to be put in jail.